Hello everyone, it's once again time for the new series. So as you saw last video, I made a new series, Road to 10 Mil, and today we're gonna go further where we left, not exactly where we left, because I left probably around 8,600,000 fans. And a couple past days I played, so at the moment I'm at 8.8 million and today I'm gonna play some games like I do. So yeah, nothing change, team is still exactly the same, power-ups also the same, didn't do any upgrades, party rims didn't figure it out, tournament coming close, event at the moment first place. It ends in 5 hours, so hopefully we will take that. And yeah, let's play some games then. Of course, with the boost on, and let's go. Just straight jump to it. As you can see, 232. I did some work. Almost 250, almost the max, still have 4 restore chances, so I am on a pretty good place. This is the best run I ever had at the moment. First opponent looks like an easy one, team not too great, no power up, so I should have this. Let's do this and throw it to his side. Let's go for a fast one. Nice block. Alright. Let's take our... Ah, come on. I should have that. Okay, deny that. Ooh. I like the fast one from the start. A lot of people are using it, it's not that special. But something I like. Right, we got a pretty good lead at the moment. Let's back off. Okay, we have this. Ooh, nice steal. Dash. Too short. I'm gonna put the volume a little bit lower. Okay. First one in, let's go straight to our next ones. Ah, forgot to put this on. So, in the comments last, someone gave me the tip to open the chest immediately. It only costs 12 gems and the chance to get a legendary out of it are pretty high. And by that calculation you would spend way less than a normal legendary test, so we're gonna test that one out as well. And thanks for the tip, by the way. Oh, don't not again.
Go team.
I think there are also not that many players at the moment. This problem I have it so much. Normally I could play, I would say, between 10-15 games. But with this, when this is happening, it really gets one or two games out of that row.
Go team!
Oh, that's so stupid, man. I hate it. Okay, let's see. Alt Jordan. Hey, Atty. Jordan. Oh, okay. Well, then we do this. Just opening this fast. Have all these characters. Okay, it gives me a command. Next game, we try it again. Well, it's not a good start. Okay. All right. It's a common one. Already played a lot of matches against him. But the kind of team he has, he plays good. Whoa. Block that. Volleyball shoot that into the basket. Come on. Yeah. Alright. Ooh, almost. You see, he blocked my shot, so it just shows you that this basket tactic is doable with every, not every character, but with a lot of characters. You don't need high or superstar level 6 superstar or something to do that. Of course, for me it's easier because I got the easier characters, but like, yes, it's a red character and it's not even maxed out and he does the same tactic. And this back off tactic is also really using nicely. I don't, for me it, I find it a little bit hard to do. Like, he backs off like this. Alright. Okay. Ah, got that one nicely. Ooh, didn't see that one. GG. Let's do this one again. Let's see if we get legendary. Ooh, purple. Also good, but we want that legendary one. Let's see. Please give me opponent. Please give me opponent. Come on. I said please. No. Please doesn't help, guys.
Go team.
Opponent, yes, no, maybe. No. Yes. Is it a bot? Ah. It's someone who I don't know. Let's go. Ooh, he just shot it. Okay. take that and dash forward and shoot. Come on. Oh. Missed that one by a bit. I know he was not going to dash backwards, so give me the chance to dash past him. Alright. Give up now. He is out of his energy. That's good for us. GG. No. Good luck, have fun, bro.
Go team.
Let's see the next one. Give me one opponent, just one. Not asking for a lot. Seems like I'm asking for a lot.
Go team!
I hope it's not getting too boring like this. Yeah, I can't do anything about it. No.
Go team.
Ah, forgot to open the chest. Yes, finally. Koshtirev. You know my starting technique. Ooh. Double jump this, yes. Take this one. Ah. Okay, not too shabby. It's pretty close. Right, take it fast. Yes. Blocked it. Ooh, that was going in if I didn't stop it. It's a really good tactic to waste your opponent's energy. So definitely try it, try to learn it, because at the moment it's the tactic to go to. It will make you win a lot of more games. And it will make you better overall. Like, it's... The most of us think it is... Yeah, maybe a stupid tactic, but it's a tactic that works. I think I'm talking like in every video of mine about this basket tactic. Good luck, have fun. Nice one. Let's see if we can get our legendary. Open up. And nah, come on again. Okay.
Go team.
I would have to spend more than 100 times this 12 gems stuff. And I would still, and if I get a legendary afterwards, and I would still have more profit than I would take a normal legendary, than buying a normal legendary chest. And once again, oh,
go team.
It just makes you not want to play this game when this kind of crap happens. Finally someone with the better team. He got a couple superstars. Let's see. Still worked out. Okay, okay. Ah. Let's see what he's going for. Nothing, I guess. Ah, no. It didn't work out. Yes. It looks like he's more dashing. He likes to dash. And that means his energy will run out faster. He went for a 3-pointer. See, he dashes like on my half, he already just dashed 2 times. See, there he did it again. Nice block. But I got it back. Ah, went for the 3-pointers. Okay, I think he's already out of this energy. Yeah. Okay, okay. Oh, that was bad of me. Ooh, losing your power-ups right now. Just don't use the time one. I want to go on my next game. And volleyball shot. Okay, we're... Let me see, 80 minutes into this video. Probably 2 more games. And that will be it for today. Let's see if we can get the legendary just this video. It would be very nice. Nah. We have 2 more chances. Let's go. Ba-da-pow-pow. Let's see. Today I'm getting a lot of opponents I didn't see before. Let's see how this one plays. Ooh, he did mine tactic. It's not mine, of course, but you understand me, hopefully. Dash, yeah. Alright. Really bad on my part. Okay, his first power up. So he has 7 left. 6 left. Okay. Am I in trouble? I hope not. Okay. Oh, that was a nice block. Oh, Okay, and we have a nice lead. Ooh. Try to volleyball shot mine. Oh, too late. Come. Ah, not right. Use this bomb. I think he's low on energy. And we still have. Oh, he has his. Was this a tiger? I don't remember. Ah, tried to dash backwards, but was too fast. Alright. We're already 21 minutes into this game. I'll open this, play fastly my last one, and that will be it. What do we got now?
Go team!
I hope it gets opponent straight away. Let's reach 240 win streak on this video. Come on. Right now. Oh.
Go team!
If it does it once again, I will end the video here. I'm sorry, guys. But this is not fun for me and for you. So let's see. Well, I think this is going okay. Total chaos. Let's see how chaotic you can make this game. Yes, yes, yes. He was too far. Can we keep that zero at zero? This game is already won. Respect doesn't rage quit. Nice 3 points of him. Get my 3 points and let's take this one. Okay. Yeah, well, that's it, guys. Good luck, everyone. Nice partnership. Yeah, like I said, that's it. This was the second part of my our road to 10 million fans video. Hope you enjoyed it. Oh, let's just take this. Let's just open this one. Come on, come on. Open this one up. Start the chest. Yeah, I will end the video here. I will probably make a video this Saturday and put it out on Saturday. So yeah, at the moment left at 8.8 million fans. probably at the next video you will see me around maybe 9 million already, because I like to play this game a lot. This is the current league. So yeah. Moment, 150,000 points up. Yeah. I don't know how to close videos, as you can see, but thanks for watching, drop a like, subscribe if you want, leave a comment if you want, and I will see you guys next time. Thanks for watching.